Go.
Okay, now I will tell you the story about little Murat.
Little Murat grew up in Istanbul and started to visit Club Castalia. He's a gay womanizer and
he really likes to talk in German. And Marco always taught him really, really bad things. So, so that if he meets any German girls, he should never say anything in German apart from
Wait, that's not correct, because I said to one girl in the bar and she liked it what I said.
She didn't like it, she just pretended to like it.
Du bist hübsch, süß, unsympathisch und ein Spermatanker. If you will come to gay Cologne, it will work with men. If you come to sexy Berlin, it will work with women.
And little Murat really likes French accents and he really wants somebody to teach him how to speak with a French accent. So he should really go to England sometime. And to Germany and visit us.
Yes. But not to Heidelberg, come to Berlin. It's better.
Maybe we should do both.
At first Berlin.
Okay. It's okay.
I think they both come to the Istanbul, because Istanbul, I think, a lot better in Berlin and where she lives,
Heidelberg.
I can't pronounce it. It has to be the worst city in the ever live. No. You're on the camera. You can't do the bad things to me.
Okay. And then we might go to Istanbul with a little Murat and his lovely father Ali, little Iram, and then we'll go by bike to Izmir.
How far away is Izmir?
Yes, 200 kilometers from Istanbul.
Yeah, we will go by bike.
We'll go by bike.
Okay.
Let's go by what?
I'm quite satisfied with that.
Yeah, I'm really fine with that.
And then we can party at the ice club, Emma told.
I think you both understand that they can't go by bike or something like that. They just pretend to be like sportmen or something like that. But it's okay.
Okay, now we have to say goodbye to little Murat.
Yes.
And we hope we will see him again and he will visit us.
I don't want to see him.
Don't play on the camera.
Okay. Oh, what can I say about Murat?
Murat. You have to say goodbye.
I don't want to say goodbye.
Okay.
I say. Yarım yasını. Çok tatlısın. Seni seviyorum.
Yes. Thank you. And Marilena, we are back on you.
I don't know what he said, but I should say. Take care.
Marilena wants to say. Yarım yasını. Marina also wants to say sana bir kurum iki seks et üzerine yasın.
First of all means Lutz mein Schwanz.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think you want to say that, yeah.
Yeah, I want to say that. No, I say take care and I hope that we'll see each other again sometime. And
yes.
Billy.
Yeah. Awesome. Can you say habele please?
No, what does it mean?
Say it please, just nothing, it's just a phrase.
Say it again.
Habala. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Nice for us.